We're back with the breaking news first alert. SAC Metro fire crews on the scene of a house fire in Antelope. And that is where KCRA3's Shar Keena Shams joins us live with the very latest. Shar, we understand possibly two structures involved here.
Yeah, definitely two homes involved in this fire, Chris. And you can see behind me, it has become quite a scene. You can see all the SAC Metro fire engines and trucks that have gathered out here that were helping battle the flames up until just a few minutes ago. Just up above, behind me there, you can see the rooftops of both homes. And you can see where one is certainly showing some damage. A firefighter up ahead venting that roof right now, getting all the smoke and heat out of that home that's here on the corner along Eagle Point Way. This is become something of a traffic problem too. Alongside where I'm standing are CHP officers trying to control traffic here and make sure that drivers give these firefighters room to work. Now, we don't yet know what caused the fire. It spread from one rooftop to the next. Again, two homes involved in this. What we do know is the good news is that everybody managed to get out okay of both homes. So fire investigators just arrived here on scene a few moments ago. They're going to begin looking into the cause of the fire. But again, two families potentially displaced tonight here in Antelope after this fire with still an unknown cause. We're live in Antelope tonight. I'm Shar Keena Shams, KCRA3 Report.
Shar, interesting that the fire hopped from one roof to the next. Is it windy there, or was it just because that's how hot the flames were and how robust that fire was at the time?
Yeah, it is pretty darn breezy at this point, Chris, and people who've been out and about over the last hour know as warm as it felt earlier today. Once the sun started to set, that breeze picked up and that felt pretty sudden. It's a lot cooler and a lot breezier than it was just about an hour ago.
Shar Keena Shams reporting live at Antelope tonight. We appreciate it with the upcoming information there and the breaking news.